18, H-O-P, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on. Yeah, at 18, H-O-P, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone,
I'm gone.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
Now I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pops and he's in, he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he get into. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause dad was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast. Big Meechum when he shot, flashy, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate it.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate it.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets to teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Pay the price, eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in. Ain't with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple.
It is a welterweight matchup between Tyron Woodley and Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Woodley is 2 years his senior. Masvidal is 2 inches taller. The reach is the same. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer. Holding a professional record of 32 wins, 13 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA, Tyron, the Chosen One, Woodley! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Well, thanks for showing up on time as we get underway here tonight at the world-famous O2 Arena in London, England. Masvidal gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Oh!
Look at that, though.
All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown. Oh, strong punch there by Woodley. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Caught him with a punch. Oh! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight. And on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! Out cold.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 29 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout.
Well, what a championship reign it has been at welterweight for Tyron Woodley, who hears and still yet again tonight. The Ferguson, Missouri native just continuing to take on all comers, and at least to this point, he has yet to be dethroned in one of the UFC's most competitive divisions. Outstanding performance out of T-Wood here tonight.
Coming over, told that bitch to kick rock, she act like it's a boulder. Hey, Rory, shopping.